when we may be able to congratulate you on your 70th anniversary.
That's all I've got to do now. Look out there for a moment.
I hope in years to come, long when I've left here, that you and your successors will remember that fox hunting and the family which I belong to are intermixed absolutely, and that you will support it in the kind way you've always done and helped me to do during the many years that I've lived amongst you.